sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes gravity.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to J-Town Reaction Season Pimp Pan. I know it's been a whole goddamn month since the last time I put a reaction up, which was to the XXL Freshman Freestyle. That and the RDC World parody, how the other rappers acted when exiting his freestyle. Aside from all that, the reason I ain't been putting no reactions up, let alone recording them, is because I had a lot of videos in my camera roll, 68 to be exact. I had Modern Warfare Remastered, I recorded Until Dawn in its entirety, 16 episodes, that entire walkthrough. Also had shit for the montage. I had a lot of shit in my camera roll. But now, Modern Warfare Remastered is finished, Until Dawn is finished. I put the last four episodes up the other day, and the montage is finished. So now, I got a lot of free space. So we're gonna start with these reactions. It's Real 85, GTA 5 skit, the sidewalk. He finally came back to the skits we've been waiting for a long ass time. It's about time he came back. If you want to watch the original video, link will be in the description down below. Link.
I tried to tell you, only works in the movies, bro. Man, shut up. I don't care what you say. Fast and Furious is based off two events. I just blew my booster.
What booster?
I got Nas in here. You must be talking about Nas the rapper. Stop hating, boy. This is an SRT.
No, you put SRT badges on here.
Hey, shut up. Why slap your damn lip off? Talk so damn loud out here. I believe you got us in this rich white neighborhood. Man, Diesel peanut head ass owe me an
inch. Come on, man.
Let's be glad you ain't in the black neighborhood. This shit gets stolen. Just like that.
You drive to your mailbox?
You damn right. Well, I'm gone. You remember that movie Get Out?
Hold on, bro. Hey, you leave me, you're going to have to get my foot out your ass. I don't drink tea no more.
You leave me, I'm going to have to get my foot out your ass.
You need to take a chill pill, man. Everybody worry about your black ass out here?
Man, please.
Two brothers walking in the white neighborhood? Come on, now.
Take that dumbass brain out of you.
Who
want that weak ass body?
Talking about my damn SRT badge. When women buy weed, they say it's their hair. I bought my SRT badge. It's a damn SRT.
You're right about that.
Your caravan
shot. When women buy weeds, they do say it's their hair.
What's wrong, bro? The white man just crossed the street.
Okay.
Because we black.
Hmm?
Well, that could be because you're ugly. You don't know. I strongly doubt it's because you're black, bruh.
Oh, so you say you don't believe me, huh?
All right, I'll prove it to you. Let's go across the street. Let's see if you cross back over here. Come on,
let's go. Ugly man.
Huh, look at him down there, crossing the street. He got some damn nerve, don't he?
I can't wait to prove you wrong.
He gonna do it again, watch.
Still over here. I told you jump at the closure, bro. Not because you... Oh, what the hell is that?
Mm-hmm.
You believe me now?
Man, he just exercised. That's just some type of karate move.
The fuck
karate,
is he doing?
Huh? All right, you stay right here.
Uh-huh, I'm on your ass.
What's funny is white people do be doing that shit, though. They see a couple of black people on one side while they cross the street and go on the other one.
Yeah, buddy.
It's a fear of getting robbed. It's a tactic amongst white people. They do that. They really ain't nothing to be scared of. But sometimes black people will rob you. They ain't got nothing else better to do.
Uh-huh, look at him.
Let me rephrase that. Hood niggas.
He's getting the breather from his exercise, man. Oh, he pulled out his phone.
What, a snitch? Or is he about to call for backup?
Oh, damn, he just called 911.
How you know? The do. I know what 911 sound like, bro. We going to jail.
Bro,
they don't call the police on you for nothing. You didn't do that. Chill out.
What planet are you from? Dog, you didn't do that. Relax.
I'm about to get locked up. Tell Mama I love her. P.O.P. Hold it down.
You're overreacting. Probably just waiting on somebody. Chill out.
Tell my mama I love her. P.O.P. Hold it down.
Money in the Jordan box at the crib, man.
See, man, he was just waiting on the cab. I told you he was overreacting. You need to chill.
Oh, dang.
Well, you had us out here looking crazy.
Or is that a hitman?
I'm trying to tell you, I think this is a mixed neighborhood anyway.
It could be anybody.
Well, is that first time I ain't seen our kind around here?
Well, I was going to say, well, don't tempt me. You know what I'm saying? Because I... Well, Oh, no. Oh, I should beat his ass.
Oh, my goodness. Did he just call a cab for that?
He a professional. See? That I was tripping? Hey, bro. That's how you feel? Really? We ain't all criminals.
Yeah, okay.
He really just called a cab just to get around him, though.
He crossed the street because we was black.
That was crazy.
That's what I'm saying.
That was racist. That's what that was.
Who calls a taxi anymore?
What?
He could have called an Uber or a Lyft or something.
Oh, my goodness.
Should I ride in a shuttle bus for a taxi?
I don't believe you, man. You still in denial.
Oh, damn, bro. You can't even walk this way.
What?
Signs say don't block the intersection. You got that big-ass head.
Man, shut up.
Boy, you got a pit bull head.
No, you ain't talking little Nerf gun, Bert. You damn near 30 years
Nerf
old.
Nerf gun, Bert.
The tips of your dress and Kool-Aid.
Oh, shoot. Look at them two cougars.
Oh, man, I didn't know they had cougars in the city.
Oh, shit.
That's what I'm saying. Only cougar I know is your mama. All
right, man, let's get the hell out of here. Hey, you ain't got nothing to do with us.
Better come over there and bite the shit out of him. Here we go again. Nice white woman.
Oh, damn. Here we go again. You don't have to be afraid, ma'am. Everything's all right. We're just walking. We walk right on past you.
Standing there like a serial killer and shit.
We're not criminals or nothing, all right? No,
ma'am. No.
Stay on this side of the street.
Don't do it.
Ma'am.
Don't.
It's really worth
Please.
It, ma'am. Look, how about this? I'll walk in the grass and you can have the sidewalk, all right?
What?
Man, chill out. Come on, man. The cougar's over there. They're gonna tear her ass up.
Why she walk over
now,
there
man,
anyway?
Listen to me. I don't know if you had a hard day at work, but it's really a no-brainer. Either walk past us or the cougars. It's a very easy decision. Really? That's how you feel? Oh, my goodness. Hey, she gonna die, bro.
Get your ass over here, lady.
Oh, she running. You scared her. She really that scared of us? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, oh, they got her. Let me at least record it. Let me get my phone out.
Damn, you stupid.
World star.
Look at you. What's it worth?
World star.
We gotta save her, man.
Oh.
Come on.
What? Man, Oh, we gotta go over here. She decided to walk over there. Her dumb ass.
Hey, get off her, cougar.
Yeah. Get off her. Get off her, cougar.
Y'all don't want no beef?
Oh, he look at that. What we do now?
Looks like we next on the menu.
We about to die.
It was nice knowing you, friend. No.
Are they crossing the street?
Oh, really? So the cougars are crossing the street too, huh? Because we black. How y'all feel?
Get out of here before I call the police.
You gonna call the police? What? Oh, look, they went right back to it. They went across the street to finish her off. She'd rather die on the opposite sidewalk of us, bro. After we try to save your ass too, ain't that about it?
Damn. I was about to say, she can't call the police now, but she already did before her ass got mauled for the second time. That shit really be happening, though. You be walking on the sidewalk and a white person be right in front of you. They see you walk right across the street and they keep walking. You're like, what the fuck did I do to you? What is you scared for? I'm not about to rob your punk ass. Come on, man. Let's go to read these comments, though. Return of the Slash says, I'm weak after cougars crossing the street. Yeah, because the cougars is white. What you expect? White cougars? See two black people, they don't even want to eat them. They just cross the street. They're like, I ain't fucking with them. Ray Supreme says, white people terrorized black people for years. 400 years to be exact. But somehow are frightened by us. It should be us that should cross the street when we see white people. I don't agree with that last part. I do agree with that first sentence, though. White people terrorized us for years, but somehow now they're frightened by us. It's crazy. They look, they see a black person, they call the police. They see a black person, they scream rape. You know, it's always the same shit. You walking on the sidewalk, see one black person, two black people, three black people, whatever, you just cross the street because you don't want no problems. You in the elevator, you see black people come in the elevator, they just clutch their purse real close, you know, or if they got kids, they pull the kid real close. You be like, what the fuck, what did I do to you? Why are you so scared? Bitch, I ain't gonna do nothing. You know, I can't stand that shit. Haircut says, still waiting on part 8 of Officer Harris Mint, bro. Me too. And finally, Tank Fool says, at 4:39, and I'm calling, only Cooper I know is your mama. I'm dead. Funny thing is, I kind of saw that coming. As soon as he said cougars, I'm thinking, old lady? No, actually, not all ladies. Not all old ladies are cougars. Like, a cougar would be like 45. 45, alive, and still kicking. Anyway, I'm going to wrap this up like kind of myself in the next reaction on the Massive Girl Report, like four of them, maybe five, who knows. But, yeah, I'm out, man. Peace. Fuck Donald Trump. Toodles! Oh, and fuck YouTube, too. They demonetized most of my goddamn videos. I'm going to do a separate video on that, ranting on that whole shit. Not to mention, they didn't pay me at all this month. I was supposed to get paid for July. I didn't get paid. That's going to be hell to pay. I'm just saying, like, I'm supposed to be getting paid royalties for my hard work, man. Montage after montage, walkthrough after walkthrough, reaction after reaction, story after story. Like, I don't get paid for none of this shit. Most of it got demonetized. I did a video, 2,000 views. You know how much I got paid for that? 42 cents. It's another video that did 12,000 views. You know how much I got paid for that? $1. That's how bad the algorithm is, though. So fuck YouTube for that, too. YouTube need to fix their shit. Get rid of Google. Fire Google, man. Fire Google. It's because of Google that YouTube's all about money now. And now you got a lot of people quitting YouTube because they're not making the money that they deserve. If YouTube wasn't all about money, you would have way more people on YouTube. I would have way more subscribers. I'm at 1,700 right now. I gain like 5 subs a day. Anyway, bye.
Bye. Have a great time.